I've heard that people are using bath salts to get high. What is in bath salts?
Well, these so-called bath salts, and we should distinguish them between Epsom salts and substances that people legitimately put in their bath. But the so-called bath salts, they contain designer stimulants, amphetamine-like drugs that, even though the package may say they're for the bath, most people are buying these to snort them or inject them or to smoke them. They're getting them to get high.